Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great. Okay, well, I've got something else, something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of...
Two teams split up and hit your objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that. Dark team, Reshkovsky's car is part of a shipment headed out into the Pacific any day now. These guys are professional thieves with money at stake, so don't expect a walk in Mirror Park. Looks like you're almost at the cargo ship. Get on board, climb the stack, and access the container with the car in it. Then bring the car to my people and we'll get it out of the country. The car is a late 50s Lampadati Casco. Reshkovsky says it's a classic. I call it leverage, you're going to think it's a pain in the ass. Look out for their people on the ship. You don't want to start a fight with them until you have to. The car is in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car.
Jesus!
Shit!
Shit!
Oh!
I need to reload! Oh! 이동자가 있다!
Go!
The station team have the schedule.
We need cover!
You got it. Once you're sure they're not following, bring it in. Okay, now bring the car to my driver. Should be obvious, but we need this car in good shape to give to Rishkovsky. It's meant to be priceless. And our man's imminent place on the FIB most wanted list is gonna make him ineligible to make insurance claims. You understand? Look after it. So much damage we can blame on the export crew. Bloodstains, bullet holes, burn marks, they'll go under general wear and tear. Anything freaky is gonna be a problem. Okay, now bring the car to my driver.
Thank you. out.
I'm taking over.